When you want to change the color of your video player on your blog post, this is all you have to do. It's really, really easy. You want to make sure you're on your website and appearance, and then you want to click customize. I'm using the Premiere theme on mine, and in the upper right-hand corner, you will see that there's a drop-down menu. So what you want to do is select blog post on the drop-down menu. When you do that, you will see it says blog post body. So click on blog post body, and then right here is the video player color. So all you have to do is click on the color palette, and you can either choose one of the pre or click on the rainbow wheel and do your hex code. Type the hex code into the box, and then all you have to do is move your mouse outside of the box and the color palette will close, and then click save, and voila, you're all done. That is all you have to do to change the video player color on your blog post. I hope you have a really easy time getting it done. Bye.